Because at the end of the day, all we're interested in is looks. And no one falls in love with your personality at first sight. We fall in love with your tits and your ass. And we stick around because of what you're willing to do with them. So you want to win a man over, you don't need 10 steps. You need one. And it's called a blowjob. And don't forget to